Alright, so we're back at it, guys. Sorry for the long break. I'm not sure if the first part of this recording made it in or not, but I wanted to let you guys know that it's been like a month since I played, so I'm probably not going to be very good. You can go super fast, but I always wait for my thing to recharge. Kind of. I don't always wait. Well, I've already fucked myself by losing my gray health, which has been happening pretty quickly. Wow, that guy really can hit me well. I thought I could just strafe him, but he's actually kicking my ass. Usually that guy shouldn't give me any trouble, but once again, when it's been a little while. And his arsenal, you have 28 weapon points and 4 creator suit points. Go to the dossier. Okay, fine. But I don't have anything I can do with these points, I don't think. Pretty sure I'm modded out. Okay. Alright, well, I guess I did have that, but let's see about the guns that I actually use. So the precision bolts and the micro missiles. Did I already get these? Fire micro missiles and definitely without, which I thought I'd already done. Sticky bombs, yep, are done. That one's done. This one we don't even ever use unless we're fighting that guy. Lock on burst is our new one. Alright, what do we got left? We still got 28 weapon suits. These must be creator suit points. Yeah, I don't use that enough either. I don't use the arbalest either. Yeah, so those are my, whatever those are, I don't even know. And then the mobile turret, which I guess, but I never even use it because it's too big and bulky. Like, that's the thing, I don't even use my full arsenal. That's probably a problem. Damn it. I hear it. Did it fall? I'm really low health. I don't know why I'm getting rocked up. Oh, because I'm not remembering to hit armor either. I have no bullets. Where'd he go? Bet you wanna bet he'll be like right here when I come out. Where is this asshole at? Fuck that up. Fuck that up. No! I keep fucking that up. I'm just not used to this either, which is roughing me up. That's alright though. We've been needing a good session of just playing where it's just us fucking around. Alright, how much you wanna bet I gotta put my points in again? No, it looks like I kept them this time. I will take this, but I don't really need it. I see. Yep, give me that back. Fuck that, come out and fight me, jerks. Ah, fucking bitch. Thank you. Give me some health. That was harder than it should have been. I didn't know. Can I pop anybody when I do that? I need to check that. I think he was just low enough that I was able to with that and my burst of my thingy. Hello, randomness. Low ammo. Hello, health. That was probably also what I needed. Those don't give as much as I felt like they used to, but I think my health's just bigger than it used to be. Yes, destroy the icon of sin. That is my job. I'm working on it. I got like 2 bullets. And then I'm gonna just have to run around punching people or using a sword. Which I really don't want to use the sword. That looks cool. Bitch! Fuck! Need... Oh, look, there's 2 of these. I fed that up. Did that kill me? Yeah, alright, cool, that's alright, because I wanted it to, actually. Because then I get my shot back. But hopefully I don't have to go all the way back up the stairs. Yeah, okay, I don't. And hopefully I can sneak up and kill someone this time with some fucking ammo. Actually, I know I need this, so I'm just gonna... Actually, no. I need some ammo. Fucking shit. Alright, just kill me. yeah, that's fine. It's like, I'm just gonna throw this. Is not, I'm not on a hardcore run. I have to run back and try that again. Alright, I really do need, but maybe I can just use the shotgun left function to get into one of these assholes and out. No, it doesn't look like I'm gonna get the chance to here. I'm gonna have to run up on that guy. Yep, I'm gonna have to just run up on them or hope they spawn some more stuff. Cause man, they're leaving me with like no option there. That's what I can do though is, guarantee I probably needed that for something bigger down here, but the only reason I did it is I can still, honk. Oh, hello. This is the weapon I like to fight him with. That doesn't work. Bad timing. All right, so I knew there would be a marauder, and luckily he doesn't die to the fucking thing anyway, so I don't even think I can kill him with that. I think I tried. All right, so we already know what we're doing here. Fucking shit, I'm already dead. Let's go for that armor over there. Oh wow, he got me right when I got too close to him. Okay, so he summons after you fire and get rid of most of the stuff. And once again, I think I saw two of those in there, so it doesn't make sense to hold on to both of these shots. Thank you. Woohoo! You can see me fidgeting a bit there. Then I need to get up and kill some of these guys. Fucking bitch. We'll get rid of that real quick. Doosh, didn't dodge fast enough. Alright, but now we know the easy way to go through. I don't have to fight any of those assholes when I get in the room. I can just fire two of those and start fighting that jerk. Does give me a little bit of ammo too, so... I fucked that up though. He can do that in midair, huh? That's not at all dumb, so I have to wait for him to use the stupid. He's gonna summon another dog. Oh, what the f- oh, I was already on my gray health. Damn. Well, getting back used to Mauler's. And it's really all the other shit hitting me that's killing me. The Mauler doesn't get me too often anymore, but it's fine though. Hit me. Said I just had to remember I have to wait till the green's in his eyes. Fuck me. Bet you it's that f***ing dog. Fuck, not what I wanted. Bitch. I think that's the dog, but I don't think it matters because I just finished him, maybe? Really, this guy? Get out of here! I hate those guys. Sucks because I didn't get a sword, so. Oh, cutscene! Oh no. Or maybe, oh good? I don't know. I did waste a lot of stuff, though, I will say. I used way too much in here. I should have kept that sword, but I was done fighting. Should be. Yep, we have that full at least, which is really when we have to fight multiples. That's really the way to go, but. Get as much ammo as we can, and I think we're good to go. And that's technically decent for one episode. Do we have another one? I hear him. Oh, hey. Jerk. So my guess is I gotta go from up here. Over here somewhere? Oh, I guess I go over there. I'm not sure where I'm headed. Not what I meant to do. It came from there. I think I'm going over there, but I don't know. Okay. Not sure if I was supposed to. There we go. There's some armor over here at least. Okay, I was going over there, I guess.
The gods will walk amongst us once again. Only then shall we find salvation.
It's down here. Oh, nope, that was nothing. Why does it look like something if it's nothing? Well, whatever. I'm sure he is. It's over here. Nothing. Okay. Okay. I fucked that up! No! Shit! Alright, well. Hmm. Oh, hello. Random refills and stuff. Like that, like that, like that. Oh, hello. Are we going that way? We must be going that way because I don't see another way to go. Cool, now I have fast travel. Sweet. Oh god, that was an unlock. Oh no. Is this the final fight? Did I accidentally get myself into the final fight? Looks like it. That looks like the big-ass boss dude, Final Sin, whatever he is. He looks like a giant mechanical bull. That's pretty cool, I guess. I like it. Icon of Sinistro, the armor pieces to protect it. Energy shell, shooting the exposed energy shell, deals no damage. So I have to destroy all the armor. Oh, of course, and there's just gonna be a bunch of other shit down here, too. At least I have those. I don't even know what these all do. Holy shit, there's so much going on down there. I can see why he would have a tough time on that last fight. So it feels like what I would do is that, and then... Oh shit. Fuck. Fuck that all up. Oh, I don't think I'm making it out of this one. I think you got me. Haha. I only destroyed 4 of 8. That's not too bad, but not great. Let's try it again. So I definitely want to not waste ammo and stuff on those guys when I have unlimited. Oh well, that knocked me straight off the edge. I'm dead already. Go ahead and finish me. I f***ed that up pretty badly. It happens though. Yeah, fine, we'll use the Sentinel armor since we suck. Mostly because I suck. I really don't think I need it necessarily, but. Just in case I say to you. I have no clue what was even hitting me. Shabloopy. that was really it, I'm gonna be a little disappointed.
Quickly, with its armor fully destroyed, the body is now exposed. Take the portal and finish this fight.
One sec, let me make sure I got armor. Health. Whatever the I still don't know what this is. Oh, that's an extra charge of my booze. Okay, so that I would have always had those then. I was around like I needed to grab them when I just had them. There it is. I was like, I know I have one more of these. Green there. God, that's a lot of jumping. So that was one. I know there's probably another. And since this is my last fight, I'll go spend all my stupid ass points, I guess.